Hi, this is Darren Fisher, and I'm back on the vlog with my final vlog of the year, talking about being inspired. I know from a leadership perspective, this is sort of going to combine the leadership and the Ironman experience. And so just for those just wondering, it was awesome. I just sort of talked about before about, you know, as a leader, you need to inspire other people. And I'm going to talk today about being inspired. My coach, Lauren, is a world champion triathlete. And to be honest with you, she's a little intimidating on paper. And just when, you know, you're around her, she's been so great. And the more and more you're around her, you hear about all the stuff that she's done. And she just spoke to our group and you just hear so many things about her. And you're just like, man, this lady is just so awesome. But then I'm inspired every time I'm around her because her greatness, there's something about being around greatness that it inspires you, especially a tangible greatness, that you want to be able to pursue that because you can see it and touch it. And that's what inspiration is all about. So I'm inspired by her and intimidated by her. But even more important than that, and I think this is the basis for this, I'm encouraged by it. She told me today that I deserve some time off because my work ethic, I have put in so much time and hard work over this last really 6 to 7 months that I deserved a break. And when someone great tells you you deserve something, that is just such an encouragement to keep going. And then when you're around this person who inspires you and challenges you to greatness, there's just nothing like that. So hopefully this year, some of you are inspired, encouraged, maybe even a little intimidated, but sparked to believe that you could do something greater than you thought before. And on the leadership side, hopefully you're inspiring some people to believe that your greatness is actually tangible, that whatever you're doing, I too can achieve that thing. And I think that's the big difference between a mentor and a role model. A role model is something that's intangible and they're perfect. A mentor is somebody who can walk through with you and is tangible and they can show you their greatness, you can touch their greatness, and then you can then actually achieve their greatness. And so you guys have an awesome rest of the year. Look forward to hearing the great stories about how you guys transformed each other in the future. And look forward to you, and I'll see you guys in 2021. Take care and God bless.